In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this random color effect in Blender. Let's create a cube, and add three array modifiers like this. I'm using cycles with Forest EXR HDRI image. Please watch the tutorial in the description below to match my render settings. This random color material was created by using a color ramp node with a geometry node. What's interesting about this material is the fact that I have not applied the array modifiers, nor separated them by loose parts yet. The most important step of using the usual random color method was applying and separating the meshes. Here are the full nodes. This is one way to create a non-destructive random color material. Let's duplicate this mesh. I'll show you the old random material method. Both meshes are not separated by loose parts. Let's see what happens when we use the object info random method. As we can see, the object info's random color method requires the meshes to be separated by loose parts. If we don't do that, a random color is going to be assigned to the entire mesh. To make this work, we must apply the modifiers and go to edit mode. Then select all and type P to separate by loose parts. Then you might ask, how come I don't use the random island method all the time? That's because the random island method doesn't seem to work with Eevee. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.